This week's movies: Blue Caprice, Mother of George, and The Family.
Peanut butter.
On the right, after the dog food.
Merci.
Stupid America.
How's your day?
Fine.
Directed by Luc Besson, The Family is about a mobster and his family who are relocated to Normandy under the Witness Protection Program. In his review, Stephen Holden writes, "The style of the movie might be described as screwball noir. If there aren't a lot of belly laughs, The Family stirs up an appalled amusement at its gleeful amorality. It doesn't even try for basic credibility, but buoyed by hot performances, it sustains a zapping electrical energy."
"Why'd you kill the plumber?"
"I didn't kill him. I took him to the hospital."
"Who's gonna fix the pipes now?"
"Well, who's gonna rebuild the supermarket that burned down the day we got here? Huh?"
"That one."
Based on the Beltway sniper shootings, Blue Caprice is about the relationship between John Muhammad and Lee Boyd Malvo. In his review, A.O. Scott writes, "There are usually two ways to tell a story like this, as an exercise in psychological explanation, or as a study of the limits of interpretation. Blue Caprice follows a middle path.
Got the beige suit."
The film regards the main characters with detachment, allowing their inner lives to remain enigmatic. John, unhinged as he may be, is more readable than Lee, whose brooding, wounded silence is the film's center of gravity. The Beltway Sniper case was solved a long time ago.
"Ready."
But in some respects, as this haunting film suggests, it is still a mystery.
"Go. Go.
What a day this is. To be blessed like this, after so many years."
Directed by Andrew Dosunmu, Mother of George is about a Nigerian couple living in Brooklyn. In his review, A.O. Scott writes, "To some extent, the cultural clash between old and new, African tradition and American individualism, is the theme of Mother of George. But the film departs from the conventions of the immigrant's tale in ways both subtle and emphatic. The strain of rich and anguished feeling in this movie is downright exhilarating, and the director manages it with a graceful, nimble touch. The film is both strange and familiar, not so much because their milieu and cultural background may be new to some viewers, but because human beings are mysterious and surprising."